After a very short time after the release of the version 2024.1.1, a new update of Twinmotion has been released, version 2024.1.2, and to download it, just open the Epic Games Launcher, click on Unreal Engine on the left, Twinmotion on the top, and click on Update or Install. There are three new features, and as far as I'm concerned, the most important ones are the Triplanar UV Mapping and the Statistic Menu Update. The Triplanar map is an option that you activate from the UV menu of any material, and by activating it, you will be able to correctly apply materials to objects even if they do not have proper UV coordinates. It will have happened to you at least once before to import a 2D model into Twinmotion and find yourself in a situation like this. Materials applied to surfaces have strange behaviors and are projected following random directions. By enabling Triplanar, we apply texture projection on a natural way based on world space. So, texture projected onto a surface follow the orientation of X, Y, and Z axes of the world reference coordinate system, or on local space. So textures are applied in the same way as the world space, but are aligned to the local orientation of objects. The statistics menu finally now has two additional menus, the textures menu and the meshes menu, which will help us identify elements that are excessively weighting down the work file. Specifically, in the texture menu, I have a list of all the textures used for materials within the project. But the most useful thing is that I can sort the search by higher resolution, greater number of uses, but much more importantly, by size. This way, you can immediately know if there are and what textures are overweighting the file. In addition to this, clicking on the material preview will immediately highlight the 3D models on which the material and the selected texture is applied. In this case, three individual 8K textures weigh almost more than all the textures in the scene combined, so it's a case of replacing them with something lighter. The same argument applies with meshes. In particular, the same file used just now has a weight that alone exceeds that of all the other elements put together. This menu is great for keeping file size under control and not ending up with immense elements that weigh down your work with Twinmotion too much. Great job, Twinmotion team! The other new feature of this update is Clear Coat Parameter, which can be found among the characteristics of all materials. Simply, it is a behavior which adds a thin translucent material of film over the surface of a material. Two examples are varnish or resin materials. Its editable parameters are roughness and opacity. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future content, like the video so you can help me with the algorithm, and suggest me in the comment what topic you'd like me to cover in the next video. That said, again, thank you so very much for supporting me, and see you very, very soon.